Melbourne will see two very hot days in a row, but northern Victoria may have it last into next week. So today was warm. It reached a top of 30 in the city, but it varied in the suburbs. Those right near the bay had some relief from the sea breeze, while outer suburbs were several degrees warmer. We had light winds today, letting the slightly cooling wind develop, but there is a lot of heat that is to our northwest, and this will sweep through tomorrow. Winds are northerly and there's little relief from a sea breeze. It is looking hot for most. Now these winds are hot and dry, so here at Melbourne Park it will be a faster ball, so a good day for the big servers and power players. But this wind brings increased fire danger. This here is for tomorrow, where fire bans have been declared in the west. And looking ahead to Friday, and this threat spreads eastwards. These districts, which includes Melbourne, are under total fire ban. I'll have more soon. Mitch.